madness in the lap of nature and the only problem is your budget, then I have the perfect solution for you. Because my producer has asked me to plan a perfect holiday of 3 days and three nights in just 3,000 rupees, not a penny more. And this time, here I am in the Kullu Valley.
Nestled in the Himalayas, in the heart of Himachal Pradesh, is the Valley of Gods, or the Kullu Valley. According to ancient Hindu scriptures, Kullu was known as Kulanthapitha, or the end of the habitable world. Today, the Kullu Valley is on every traveler's map, and is also the getaway to Lahore and Ladakh. In my 3-day Kullu Valley holiday, I will start my journey from the small town of Husaini, 40 kilometers from the main Kullu town. I then go to the Himalayan National Park and end my trip in Manali. Getting to Husaini is an adventure on its own. You can get to the nearest town out by bus, but this is where the journey takes on another turn.
So when you see the Zero Husaini board, that's your destination. Tell your chap to stop. Rokiye.
There are only 3 holiday homes in this tiny village, and it's advisable to book your options before you get there. With my meager budget in hand, I decided to scout out at Raju's cottage, a homestay. The host definitely greets you in a rather unusual way, by waving at you from across the river.
Okay, it seems like my holiday is going to be one big adventure. Is this the only way to get here?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So you mean everybody who comes here goes on this ropeway?
Yeah.
And all the luggage goes on this ropeway?
Yeah.
So I have to get on that. Okay. Wow! This is the craziest way of getting to any place on planet Earth.
Is spread across 22 acres of apple and apricot orchards. The place, as the name suggests, is run by Raju and his family.
Hello Raju, I'm Neha. Nice to meet you.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Hi.
Neha. So for how long are you running this place now?
Since 1995.
95? And what's the time of the year when you get maximum people?
During May, June or more. Families with children for holidays. And then during the spring and autumn come trekkers.
There are only 4 guest rooms in the house, and the idea is to experience home comforts, a holiday away from home.
Thank you so much. This is so cute. I have a log hut all to myself. This is out of those 80s movies, you know, little log huts in Kashmir, except I'm not in Kashmir. The view is great from here.
The room costs between 1,000 to 1,200 rupees, depending on your meal preference. And the rates are inclusive of unlimited food and activities. The best time to visit the area is in summer, between April and June. And if you don't mind the rains, even the monsoons. What attracts the travelers to this region is clear.
See, Raju's place, the good thing is that he's kept the mountains here. He's not brought the city to the mountains. There is no television. And the whole place is very warm, and you can take sort of gentle walks around the place without any sort of complications, with, especially when you have children who are 3 and 5.
And it's great. I mean, you see fruit all around you. There's a river. There's beautiful landscape, trees.